Good afternoon, everyone. It's Diane Cernovich from Kewaun, Illinois. Today I'd like to share a song with you that my husband wrote, and it's actually his testimony, what happened to him after he received the Lord Jesus Christ. And I added another song to it. It's by Annie Herring. It's called My Source of Life. And the song that Mike wrote, my husband, is called Who Jesus Is to Me. He's my joy in the morning. He's my strength for the day. He's my light in the darkness, my shepherd when I go astray. How can I not praise Him? How can I not sing? How can I not kneel before this mighty King? My family thinks I'm crazy. My friends all went away. Now all I have is Jesus, and I know I'm on His way. He's my source of light that shines in my darkness. He's my cup of living water that I need every day. He's my sword and my shield. He's the fairest of 10,000. He's the bright morning star, the soon coming King, the risen Lord.